Good morning, everybody. It's Bill Ball on this wet and gloomy Thursday, February 16th, and this is your next edition of FYI Asbury. So I'm broadcasting outside today in front of the ruins of St. George's Chapel right here in outside the west side of Charlestown. And I'm recording here today because I just wanted to bring attention to our history as Methodists in this area. If you read the history of Asbury United Methodist Church that was so wonderfully updated and distributed this past fall, it was updated by Miss Doris Klein. I think her and her sister, they put it together a few years ago, and she updated it to bring it current. And she is also our church historian, so we want to say thank you, Doris, for all your hard work. But I'm here broadcasting in the rain at St. George's Chapel just to bring attention to our history, that back in the late 1700s, St. George's Chapel was used as a meeting place of some of our founding Methodists here in Jefferson. So here it sits in ruins, but it's still just a reminder of our history and for the last 250 years, how we have always kept Jesus in our heart. So just want to lift up Doris this morning and say thank you for all your hard work at the church. Here it is. It's Thursday. Hope everybody had a good Valentine's Day. And I'm going to be lifting up a few things that are happening at the church here in the near future. And if you have any questions about what's going on at the church, you can call the church office at 304-725-5513 or look us up on the internet at myasburychurch.org. So we're going to kick off this coming, I guess, two Saturdays from now on the 25th of February. Asbury is going to be hosting a local contemporary Christian band called David's Heart Band. We're going to start at 6 o'clock with a pizza dinner, and then at 7 o'clock the show's going to start, so we ask everybody to come join us and enjoy the show and the fellowship. We will be taking up a collection to help pay for the food and to help give some money to the band as they use their music as a ministry for Jesus Christ. Ash Wednesday is on February 22nd. We will be doing an Ash Wednesday service at 7:30. And we'll be beginning Lent on a very positive note. We will be doing the service of repentance and ashes, and the sanctuary choir will be performing. Coming up, Lenten Bible study is getting ready to start. It's going to start on February 26th. That's in two Sundays from now. It's going to be called Final Words. It's by Adam Hamilton, and it's going to be a great Bible study, and it uses video of the Holy Land, like our Christmas Bible study did. So if you have any questions about that, reach out to Pastor Kroll, please. March 10th, put this one on your calendar. At 7 p.m. we're going to be doing a movie for all the congregation or for anybody in our community that would like to join us. It's on John Wesley and his life. It's a very current film, award-winning film that talks about his life and being the founder of Methodism. So, and following the movie, we'll have a few minute discussion about John Wesley and how he impacted the way we believe in Christ today. There'll also be some snacks there, and also there's going to be a separate movie playing for the children, so they might have something more on their level there. Junior and senior high students, we have a new teenage Sunday school class that's meeting in the mornings at 9:30 on Sunday morning, so come join the junior senior high class at the first floor of the Creamery building. We got some great things planned, some great new material. And we got some surprises thrown in there, too. So if you have any questions about that, give me a shout. Okay, Bill Ball here. I would like to also, on March 17th, it's a Saturday morning at 8:30 a.m., the United Methodist Women are having their prayer breakfast. So they're inviting everybody to come join them in Williams Hall. And at the 11 o'clock service, we do have child care available. This is for people attending the adult Bible study, Sunday school class at 11 o'clock, and also for people who attend the 11 o'clock service. So if you need child care, it's available upstairs of the education building. And speaking of the adult Bible study, Sunday school class, there are Sunday school classes at Asbury for people of all ages. So from all the children to teenagers to any adult of every age. So there's plenty of opportunities to attend Sunday school. So I hope you join one of the many classes we have there. Building on the blessings, they're going to be doing a new fundraiser or fund drive, so asking for people to help pledge to get the church out of debt. Once we get the church out of debt, we can use our money to further the causes of Jesus Christ. So this coming Monday, February 20th, the church office will be closed, And on Wednesday, February 22nd, and every Wednesday morning at 7:30, there is a Bible study for adults at the church. So please come out and join the wonderful people who get together every Wednesday morning for Bible study. And last but not least, I want to just raise this up to save your dates. Vacation Bible School this summer is going to be from July 23rd through July 27th, with the kickoff on July 22nd. And then our final celebration for Vacation Bible School will be on Sunday, July 29th. We will do something big there at the church for all the kids and all the participants at that service. So we want to invite everybody to come on out and bring their kids for Vacation Bible School. Bring your kids every weekend for Sunday school and a wonderful place to worship. That would be Asbury United Methodist Church in Charlestown, West Virginia. I thank you all for joining me today. Like I said, behind me are the ruins of St. George's Chapel in just west of Charlestown, a major part of our history in the Methodist faith here in Jefferson County, West Virginia. I thank you all very much. Have a blessed day, and I'll see you in church on Sunday. Bye-bye.